come with us on a trip over the Arctic.